right, we've all been stuck inside, and I've been complaining because of all of the raining. And we're having a moment of not rain right now. And I wrote this song about how much I love the rain. So who should I be to complain about the rain? I'm mostly complaining about the rain because I'm just tired of being cooped up. And, you know, you can't go out in public, but you can go in your own backyard, right? That's okay. So this is my song called Walking in the Rain. If there never was rain, then we could never see a rainbow. We need some rain to make the trees grow, to make some shade for you and me. If there never was rain, you couldn't drink a glass of water, or go swimming like an otter in a river or a sea. What's the sense in complaining when you see that it's raining? And since when did complaining ever turn a gray sky blue? Why do you sit around and watch the telly? We could make like Gene Kelly. You know, there's nothing in this world I'd rather do than to go out walking in the rain with you. If there never was rain, you couldn't go out in a kayak. You'd probably never hear a duck quack. And what a pity that would be if there never was rain. How would the flowers and the grass grow, even if we never would know what we were missing? Can you see? So forget your complaining and be happy it's raining. 'Cause since when did complaining ever turn a gray sky blue? Why sit around and watch the telly? We could make like Gene Kelly. There's nothing in this world I'd rather do than to go out walking in the rain with you. If there never was rain, I wouldn't need this new umbrella to huddle under with my fella, while raindrops splatter all around. If there never was rain, we couldn't duck into a bistro, splashing rain wherever we go, leaving puddles on the ground. So just stop your complaining, 'cause we're lucky it's raining. Since when did complaining ever turn a gray sky blue? Why sit around and watch the telly when we could make like Gene Kelly? You know, there's nothing in this world I'd rather do.